I seem to be a bit stuck. There we go. Don't know what I'm stuck on. I've already gone through half a tank in this. I do have a bit of fuel on the scout, but not much. I was half considering bringing a fuel trailer as well, but decided not to. Uh-oh. I was thinking I needed to grab that one. I don't. It's the next one. I thought I needed to turn left here for a bit. Nope. This is the one I need to turn left at. No.
that time that you got caught. You snuck out and forgot. Your parents were so mad, but man, she was so hot. That time you got too drunk, the first time you blew chunks. It's okay, we all drank too much when we were too young. The first time you held hands, your first time in romance. You thought you had no chance, but still asked her to dance. The time that you moved out, your parents were so proud. And waving goodbye, they held back their tears somehow. All lives are the same, but we can work together and we can make a change. Yeah, this life is strange. Remember all the good, we're forgetting all the pain. Yeah, think back to a day when we were so free just to run around and play. Yeah, you can have that day, just let go, let your mind run away. Yeah,
with this, at least I can complete that other task. She just wants to flirt, so I flirt right back. I just put in work, yeah. Can't activate it from here. Got me falling and it hurts. Okay. So bad. All in and it's worth everything I have. I could feel the butterflies multiply. There we go. Excellent. Just what we need. Here is your reward. Thank you. I suppose I should probably count that role of the twin steer, although it was still running. It did lose its cargo and there was no way to get it back up. It'll be interesting if I can get the bandit back through here. Well, no! That was definitely a roll. Not gonna count that one. Ouch. See quite clear when I look at my surroundings and everybody still doubts me. I want to live to hear a crowd sing. Oh, my life is so loudly. I miss a time when we would all get together.
guess it's fine, but I really wish that we were better. Real talk, sipping drinks without all the pressure. Now everybody needs to think about posting whatever. When people ask how I'm doing, I've never been better. That's really not a conversation I'm willing to enter. How come we all continue forcing out all of this pressure? I'm just sick of these opinions and all of these lectures. I need my space now, so I can feel nothing.
Come on. There we go, now I'm on my wheels again. Almost happened again. At this point, I'm just getting this to the bandit to fill it up with fuel, and then I'll just recover this. Not much I can do with this up here. I wonder if I'll need to tow that trailer out as well. I haven't been next to it, so I might even drive next to it to see if it's given to me. Nope. It did move, which tells me that I'll be needing to tow it somewhere. Well, could have done with more, but that's better than nothing. Ouch. Made it back across that bit. That was the easier bit though. This is the harder bit. It does look easier this way though. Yep, made it. Ouch. No, don't roll down further. I wanted you above that rock. Well, that was lucky. It was a roll. Really? There's nothing up that way to link to. I want to link to that tree. Come on. What about this? Damn it. How am I gonna do this? I can't even use the steering wheel. I'm not gonna count that roll because that was a bit ridiculous. I do need this truck up there because I need the crane. Whether I only use this truck or I worry about rolling the other truck over. Is another question. once I'm through the mud, this will get better. I reckon even in the water I'll move faster. Yep. Hey Headshot, how you doing? I'm heading up a mountain to try to save another truck. I'm a bit sleepy as well, but I'll be fine. Bit of a hard day at work. Ah, yep. Okay. Yeah, I see my Steam flashing to say something new there. I worked out that I need to kill a buffalo to upgrade my wallet one more time in Far Cry. Just a matter of finding where the buffaloes are. The game doesn't really tell you clearly what you need for that one. It says one horn. What's one horn? Yeah, I looked it up. I found out it was a buffalo. One-horned buffalo. But the game doesn't tell you that. It just says you need one horn to upgrade the wallet one more time. Diving into the water, probably not the best idea. Okay. Yeah, it did say that it was a part of a mission. But I don't want to have to wait for a mission. I did find out what it looks like on the map as well, so I know what to look for. It's probably the first thing I'll do today. Go around the map, try to get some more upgrades. Before more towers and stuff. Thank you. Yeah, I have had a couple of the notice boards have animals on them, and I have done them, have done some of them. The, was it deer that I was having trouble with last night? That one was from a notice board. Come on, truck, I know you can get through here. You've done it already a couple times. Or once. Yeah, I probably won't take too much notice of that stuff, I'll just do them all. Now, can I get up to this other truck without destroying this one? I need to get up to it to... with this one good condition so I can load it again. It's just up here. There it is. Need to get up around this other truck to be able to roll it back on its wheels for the first thing. Was I doing that all with my handbrake on? Surely not. Now I need to get it up off of the other thing I need to load onto it. It's on top of a cargo. There's one thing back on it.